Once upon a time, I used to cry myself to sleep. And I'd cry myself to work. And at random moments, I would just cry because I wasn't happy. I knew my own worth, but I was in a situation where I thought my unconditional love would help someone else realize their own. And it took a lot of putting myself last for many years. A lot of years I put myself last just in hopes that someone would realize their potential. Someone would realize that they're worth being loved. That they're a good person despite all of their flaws, because I had flaws too. So I kind of felt like, why should I leave when I realized what their flaws were, when I have flaws of my own? But you can have flaws and still not hurt people. So instead of sticking around for their potential, I left for my own. If you find yourself in this type of situation, I ask you to sit and just really think about it. Because this morning, I was in the car singing along to songs with my kids. And I began to cry, realizing how happy I am. And you don't have to be sad at someone else's expense. You really don't. Like, do not stay for their potential. Live your life for your own potential. It's not our job to fix people. I always thought that unconditional love would help shed some light for somebody, but you know what? If they're not going to love themselves, it doesn't matter how hard you love them. It's never going to be enough. We all have to work on ourselves. And if someone else is not going to, anything that you do is not going to make the situation better. I love you guys. I felt like this was on my heart and I had to say it, and I don't know why. Live for yourself. Tomorrow is not promised. And if someone else isn't going to show you your own worth that you know you have, then they're not worth the time. Keep focused and keep pushing, you guys.